The Intangero Women's Empowerment Project has produced beneficiaries of the 900 million shillings injected in the sub-county by Rotary Foundation and overseen by Rotary Club of Kampala Maisha.
The WASH component of this program targeted sanitary facilities in these schools. Before we intervened in this area, the facilities were very poor. They were not dedicated facilities for girls. So you found the situation where boys and girls were sharing the same facilities. There was absolutely no provision for menstrual hygiene management in these schools. And so we set about to change the situation.
But now I have improved my business. My pigs are looking good. And I'm trying. Now I'm ready because I can get school fees for my children.
These women entrepreneurs have been trained and equipped with skills in financial literacy and now handle several income-generating projects like piggery, rearing, poultry, and making of crafts.
We give people very small loans to start out with, and it could be as much as $50 just to get the project running. We give them training. We get local Rotarians, like the Club Maisha, to come in and give them a talk about, I started my company.
As Rotarians from Rotary Club of Kampala Maisha visited the projects to ascertain the effectiveness in implementation, they were satisfied with the developments. The project has also covered water and sanitation in 5 primary schools and 1 secondary school.